trench. This would be a good place to do like the send away, like have people sitting on these crates. Kappa is such a flexible lake. I'm about to come. Alright, no problem. I gotta boost anyways.
General advisory. This speaker's chamber is located in the North Tower. Lair John Claude Van Dam Ban Hamburglerish. Yeah, that's true. You know what, for the last 3 hours, fuck it, why not? What?
I'm in the tree.
What tree? Oh. You're still able to get up there?
Yep.
Oh, the other one. I thought you meant the one over here.
I'm up
No! Best thing, I probably look fucking half dead at this stage, like. Oh, Jesus. Dank Ledge! Man, I can't believe we actually fucking did this though.
I know.
See, the thing is, I'll probably wake up now in the middle of... What's the hour count on the broadcast so far? 21? 21 hours and... 7 minutes.
No.
Hi.
21 hours is 17.
No. We're finishing at 7.
Oh, wait, no, so, right.
And it's now 7 minutes past 4. Hose, Limes, and Broken Marines. Broken Marines is 20, nice. And Limes is nearly 20. So, come on, and yeah, come on, and we'll fucking get to 20. Let's at least get that done.
That's good.
But the Cheeto, it was if you remember, we started at 6:40. So we were gonna go until 6:40, but then there was a section a couple of hours ago where I fell asleep for 10 or 15 minutes. So I said that I'd add an extra 20 minutes to make up for that, do you know what I mean? So that's why we're finishing at 7. Oh, you got yourself your milk as well, yeah?
The Vex have set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming Venus into another link in their intergalactic chain. This nexus must be stopped, and the mind that controls it destroyed.
She... A minute ago she woke up and she was whimpering a little bit, but... Oh, I know, she's... Sure, look at her, she's grand.
Alright,
she's kinda happy now? One second there, man. Let's push him into the corner back here to make sure he doesn't die. Alright, Kelly just bought cigarettes, so I'm just gonna go and have a proper one before we, like, if you wanna bait away, go on ahead, alright?
Did Kelly buy the cigarettes, or did the cigarettes buy Kelly?
Cigarettes by Kelly, yeah. He said, did Kelly buy the cigarettes, or did the cigarettes buy Kelly? Alright, so I'll just be 2 minutes there, guys.
What is the hour count? What are we on, like, 2.5 hours left?
2:45. There you go, right?
Is, he can't go away again. That way he's in the corner.
He's just... What do you call it? He's just away for a smoke.
Alright, no problem. I'll give the lads a bit of damage. I'm gonna refresh this stream because I'm pretty far behind.
Okay.
Real time.
No worries.
Now I gotta wait through an ad. Well. But it's Destiny ad, it's okay. There we go, that should be good. Still pretty far behind on the stream, but whatever. I can hear myself through the stream too. Oh, he just got supercharged. Well, I mean, he did like 30 seconds ago.
Having a mad laugh dancing there, yeah?
You know.
Alright, we'll catch up with Dave there, so.
No, I'm just out here
anyway. Oh, cool. Doesn't matter, it's fine. What do you mean, gammy bottle, anyway? But is it actually... Lads, what's up with you? Like, we want to hurry this.
Picking up multiple servitors.
Yeah.
Don't. Thank you. Last one's down.
Okay, the upper level's yep. Open.
Now go up.
Yep.
Goodbye, guys.
So who do we have left active in the chat at the moment?
Last I saw the Cheeto was here.
The Cheeto seems.
And are the two of ye in it as well?
Massive surge from the dig site.
I'm in it as well, yeah.
I think Limes as well, Remy. Maybe 2K8. Heard your name? Or your name? No, I'm just seeing who's still alive. That's all. Hey, Rob, how we doing, dude? And before you say it, there's no problem with the fact that you went to sleep. Seriously, you do not need to apologize. You do not need to fucking say anything. I fell asleep for 10 or 15 minutes at one stage, and I was snoring on stream. And Lair just fell asleep for an hour, yeah. I'm done. That was a bad timing for fucking reviving me.
Yeah,
And the one thing that I hate about when the controller dies in this game is the controller will carry on doing what you were last doing. So I was running forward and slightly to the left.
Guys, I'm decapitated under here.
Lovely.
look.
No, I can see your head, dude.
Can you?
Yeah. You fit under there perfect.
I'm like from the shoulders up. Really?
Yeah.
For me, I'm shoulders up, I'm gone.
Another thing as well, Rob, we kind of made a bit of a decision, and we kind of want your blessing on it as well, of whether you agree with it or not, that because most of the chat right now will either, most of the people in the chat right now either already have Destiny or don't have this console, we were saying that we'll wait until some other stream when there's a lot of viewers to give out the expansion pass and the digital download. Does that sound fair to you?
He said he'd be back in a bit. I don't know if he heard that or not.
That's got to be the Nexus.
Oh, this part. Yeah.
But see, the Cheeto, that's not a raffle then, that's basically just Rob after buying a game for you. That's not fair, dude.
Oh, wow. You guys laughing because you pushed me. God, you guys are dicks.
It was Cam's idea. Oh, really?
What was my idea?
Jumping.
Alright, so back to this shithole again. Well, at least this time we have better gear and stuff. And at least we're not trying the fucking extreme version of it.
Right. Yeah, even these mandatory things are going down easier. Were we on the extreme version last time?
We were on, do you know, the playlist. So the playlist of strikes. We were using that, and those are intended for when you're level 20, like. So, with Rob's blessing anyway, hopefully when he comes back, I think that's what we're going to do. That the next time I have anything over, let's say, 40 viewers, we'll do the draw then.
Yeah.
But the one thing that I think that we should do as well is the fact that we won't advertise it.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, so just... It's just fucking random, it's just a surprise then, like, because, you know, obviously, like, sure, ye know yourselves the way I am, no, but ye know the way I am, no, at this stage, I want the fucking stream to just be about the stream, just be about the games, So if I turn around and just go, oh, if 40 plus viewers Destiny game giveaway, do you know, that's just going to look like I'm fucking hunting for followers, do you know what I mean? What? Yeah. 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 He's going down faster than he was anyway, you're earlier. That's just the perfect spot for shooting him. He can't actually hit you. Like, if you're here and you're shooting, like, literally right above the step, his shots land on the step. Yeah. Like, the one or two, like, might get you with the AoE damage. But it's not that much, it's about 10% of your health, you know what I mean? On an ammo hunt. Got him. Dayglitch!
I think that's just going to be the new, that's just going to be the new war cry for the Malamphy Corporation playing Destiny, like.
It's going to be our version of Leroy Jenkins.
Leroy Jenkins!
Dinklage!
Peter Dinklage!
Oh god, I just heard my voice on the stream. Dinklage!
We were actually fairly fucking neck and neck with kills there.
Yeah, we were. 70, 74, and 75.
That's the closest it's ever been. Usually used here quite close together, and I'm about 30 kills below you.
Ah, but when we were first playing, he was fucking going straight out ahead of us in kills. What's
no,
so funny?
I was staying back and killing everything while you guys were running ahead.
That's actually true, yeah.
You're using your YOLO strats. I wasn't used to it. All right, I'm here forever. Whatever. Guys.
Another thing actually as well is later on, if you're up for some fucking Minecraft, what I'm planning on doing is, like, I'm going into bed as soon as this stream is finished, but whenever I wake up, whether it's in 3 hours, 5 hours, 10 hours, 2 weeks, you know, whenever, I'm literally going to come in and fucking do a bit of a Minecraft stream just to make up for the fact that I won't be streaming tonight.
Right.
So, just to chill out and fucking mess around in it and so on and so forth.
Yeah.
I can't guarantee a time, so fuck it. Like, boy, if you're online and you see me fucking coming online, and if you want to come in, I have to shoot me a message.
Alright, no problem, yeah.
Or actually, no, don't throw a message, say it in chat. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Okay.
Because the thing is, whenever I fucking open messages, yeah. No, but it's not that I have, it's both, I'd have it on and I'd have it on and off. Like, I have it on for only specific people, do you know what I mean?
Okay, so it's like the people he says
favorite or whatever they call it.
Whichever, yeah. But it's
special status.
Special status. That sounds way too wrong, dude. Special status, like. Get out. Just get out.
Stay out. Get out.
Exalted High is 100 names with Doyen and Bay. Alright. Go to Arle Beat.
Where are we going?
Okay. We're going to Albit. Go to Albit.
Arlbit. Come on, go to your
space pirates. I like to explore your Uranus. I can't even not laugh at that.
I can't even not laugh. Just think about what you just said.
What time is it? When does this end?
In about 2.5 hours.
Oh shit, I need sleep.
More range and impact, increased recoil, less recoil penalties, impacts. Grats, man. Seriously, Limes, grats. And yeah, I should be there soon. He just hit level 20.
Oh man, yeah, I see that.
So, we should be getting there soon.
Yeah.
Bleh. We did those ones. Well, no. So, we did the one on the moon. Or on Earth, sorry. We did the one on the moon. We did the two that are on Venus. And there is one on Mars.
Okay, Mars.
Actually, let's do this for a few minutes first.
Alright, no problem.
Because it's coming up as that we haven't actually gone here yet. So if we just do one or two patrol missions just to fucking get it registered in the game that we've done every mission, do you know what I mean?
Right.
Oh god. Do I have to bring up more Revelations 2 screenshots? Actually, something as well, 2K, that you might have looked into. Was Moira Barry's younger daughter? I can't remember. Was that his older daughter or his younger daughter? Because that's supposed to be the character that's alongside Claire Redfield in Revelations 2.
No, it definitely is.
This time we can go wherever we want.
Yeah, but whether she's the older one or the younger one.
Guardians have been planting beacons back to the tower. Do 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 do.
Dinkalage, a Peter Dink, Dinkalage, Dinkalage, Did you ever actually hear, did you ever actually hear, shut up? Did you ever actually hear, do you know that band System of a Down?
Oh, I was just about to ask if you guys heard that one.
Have you ever heard, that's fucking brilliant. He come to town, come to save the Princess Zelda. But Ganon took her away, and her children would play.
Till Link saved the day.
Hallelujah!
Now Link, pick up your sword, so you can shoot your sword with power.
Your sword with power. And if you're feeling not down, then the fairy could come round. Until you're brave and not a sissy coward. Something like that. But yeah, that's a great song. It's only like, not even a minute long, it's like 45 seconds.
Do you remember, the theme song to Earthworm Jim? The theme song to Earthworm Jim. Oh my god. Like, you. I'm on about the TV show.
Oh, yeah, I've never seen that.
You didn't have a childhood, dude. T teenagerhood. So this is earlier why you were trying to come up with big words, so that once you were tired you could be like, oh, no, wait, I said big words. I are smart.
I had my education.
Me fail English? That's impossible. I've never seen or played Earthworm Jim 2K8. I swear to God, go and get that game right now. Or watch some TV shows of it. How many of y'all are still here? I need 5 hours sleep. We're going to be here for about another 2.5 hours, and then that'll officially be the 24 hours done. Kelly, I think we might need to disown Luke. He's never played or heard of Earthworm Jim. Oh no, he's never seen or played Earthworm Jim, sorry. How is he Slibby? Actually, yeah, Luke, if you don't mind me asking, how old are you? Because Kelly's fully convinced that it's just you're too young to have experienced Earthworm Jim. No, he only goes for consensuals. And yeah, Faith, if we... You only got it now? Jesus. Faith, I'm very sorry if some of the stuff we're saying is way too random. It's just we're at that stage of tiredness now where everything is funny and there's no such thing as a filter.
I just made a face.
He's 21, Kelly. Earthworm Jim definitely would have been on when he was about... Yeah, you have no excuse, so, dude. Oh, fucking Centaurian. Here you go, Kelly. Kelly. I can't reach you. Did Naomi actually just facepalm?
She just facepalmed. Amazing, teaching her right at a young age.
I swear to God, man, half the stuff she be doing, we don't even teach her. Alright, so go on, try me. Go on, see. Go on. See if you can actually shock us. Why can't I find any... I can't find any fucking... Where's the fucking... Wait a minute. Why is... Oh no, he's still red. Okay. She'll be down in an hour. She'll be down in an hour, so... I only watched Yu-Gi-Oh! When I was a kid. Jesus! I remember when Yu-Gi-Oh! Came out. I remember when it fucking came out.
I remember having a deck.
The first series was the only one that I thought was ever good. The rest was shit. Same with Pokemon. The first one was the only good one. Ash, Brock, and Misty. There was about fucking 20. There was about 20 or 30 fucking seasons of it.
Oh yeah, I swear. You need to watch Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series.
Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged is epic.
It is absolutely awesome.
Have you ever watched Dragon's Ball PP?
No. Oh god, yes.
Kick, oh fuck it, yeah, I forgot about that. Fucking Canadian Limes is a computer company. It's actually it is actually called Kaiba Computers.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, but I thought he would have gotten it from like the first two letters from his first name and last name. Do you know? You shouldn't have said that straight on the stream, man.
Yeah, I shouldn't have, but hopefully it'll come out destroyed enough to,
ask Rob, when the school would try to call if kids say anything wrong, or else the school would make principals cry. Kelly's mother used to do that. Yeah, it's from that, but yeah, man, it's still fucking a happy accident, do you know what I mean? The fact that his company's called Kaiba, Kaiba, like. What, do you remember Seto Kaiba from Yu-Gi-Oh? I thought the funniest character out of that show was Maximilian Pegasus. With his fucking... He was basically the cartoon version of Million Dollar Man, like. Ask Rob, why'd you stay out of Mom and Dad's dresser drawers that are full of toys, whips, and chains? Okay, then. Yeah, Kelly... Okay, I don't want to say that to a... Yeah, pick up a mission.
Okay, Guardians, I need eyes here.
Naomi getting a feed, don't you? Give you the details. See, the thing is, I don't want this to come across the wrong way. But, basically... Because, I don't know how old you are. But, you basically are Kelly in a couple of years. Oh no, yeah, the happy bag. We just call it the happy bag.
No.
Man, I'm not going to be going into detail. No, Kelly, they know exactly what the happy bag is. Well, since you don't like, that's another thing that makes it 40 drawers. yeah, but you know, yeah, she had to hide stuff. So, like back when she was still living with her mom. Oh, here's a laugh out of Dave then. Like. Dust Palace Explored. Oh, okay. Or is that this place? He also knows. Not all movies are cartoons or regular anime. Oh, hentai. I actually found out that I died. I found out that I died, guys. I found out that word actually, some people get offended and stuff like that when they hear the word hentai or whatever. I actually found out that it actually doesn't translate to anything got to do with any type of kinky activity or anything like that. Like, it is a very, I can't remember what it is now, but it literally translates to something very tame. Nah.
Jesus.
But yeah, I'm after deciding to add 15 or 20 minutes to the stream as well, because I fell asleep and was snoring on stream for about 10 or 15 minutes. So I want to make sure that I get the 24 hours done. Sorry?
You're still streaming.
Yeah, but it wasn't active. It wasn't active gameplay, like.
It was being,
like, fair enough, he was walking around when he was, like, dozing, but, like, he was full out for a couple minutes. I spelled Melonfy wrong, and, like, it's like, this doesn't exist.
Whether we wanted it it's Melamphy, not Melamphy.
Yeah, I know. I say it wrong. So all let's the get time, to taking sorry. Out their
everyone does. No man, everyone fucking says it wrong. I'm very surprised whenever people can say it right first time, like. Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. I can't remember. Kelly, you're talking about 10 years ago now, like. Punch through those defenses. Take this beast out and break their grip on Freehold. No, there used to be fellas in school, no, they used to be, they used to fucking, be sick of trying to say it, and they used to be mocking me, so you all just end up calling me Lumpy.
See if we can track down
You missed what? Oh, when I fell asleep, yeah. It'll be highlighted on the stream. It's just, I remember the lads saying they wanted to go for a bit of a break. And, next thing I know, I'm, like, bammed out on the chair. I had the camera turned off. The stream was still going, but the camera was turned off. And, and just on... Jesus! And, go for it. And it was just the fact that, I looked at the chat and it was like, can one of you call him? You know, you should wake him up. Should we wake him up? Just all messages like that. Lads, there's vehicles here. No, interceptors, they're like mini tanks.
Oh, yeah. I think one down.
We can track him and his guard.
Are you taking a vehicle?
There's one over there. I was taking the further one down.
No, but I'm saying, Dave, are you taking one?
Oh, that's what I'm saying, like, I've left that one, so you feel
me. But you're not Dave. Stop answering for Dave.
He's in with that one.
Oh, he's probably on the phone or something. Go this way. Okay, we need to go this way. Stop driving up my ass.
be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous.
Nice grind, we're outside a fucking restricted area anyway, so it only takes 3 seconds to respawn.
Right, alright. If you want my interceptor though, you can take it, I'm not really good with them.
What are you talking about? Orange. No, I was talking to Kelly there.
Oh, okay. I was like,
That's called construction, Kelly. The shit he would be fucking dreaming about, like.
Guardian down.
Seriously, like, if Kelly was to write down all of her dreams, and then, like, write a book or make a film or something like that, it literally would be, like, a book of short stories that would fucking sell millions. Yeah, she literally just said it there that it would be worse than Outlast, like.
Oh god.
She had a very tame one last night though, other than that thing about Remy. She was saying that she had the dream that they were building stuff like Minecraft, but it was in real life. And that's the thing, I was like, that's called construction, but she was like, no, it looked like Minecraft. Yeah, like she was just out on the street and just with big squares of everything.
Oh, what? Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're getting teleported.
So, Urpoap is trying to put in foreign links. Ken Marines wants me to tell you that the Crucible is epic, not you would think. I tried in the beta, man. I'm not a PvP person. I'm personally not a PvP person, man. Ow. Does someone want to pick me up? Thank you, Van Den Amblemberger.
Oh, did you see my message I left?
Yeah, I read it, yeah. And then Dave was saying that you forgot to put a hashtag, so it didn't count.
Oh, dang, yo, you're right. Have you pressed the stream so I don't have anyone?
I'm about to go down. There we go. Jesus Christ, he made me explode.
Hey.
Can't put castle.
Thank you. What, Kelly? Go on. No, go on, Kelly. I can't ask that on stream, Kelly. Yeah, but you can fucking say whatever you want to me. But then I'll tell you whether or not it can be said on the stream. The funny thing is that Rob's mom will probably know one. But I can't. I can't ask. Not live on stream. Does someone want to pick me up?
I'm down as well. I guess we should be sent. I think he just went there to spawn jockey.
Well, about to get up there now again anyway. Hey.
Yeah.
I got 5 seconds. One.
Oh no, Rob was in here earlier. Right? It's just he said he had a couple of things he needed to do. I'm trying to take down that Colossus there now. That was awful, Kelly. That was fucking... No, Kelly, you'd get points for at least making it got to do with gaming. He hung up on you? Oh, or do you mean Rob's young fella hung up on you? Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, we hear you. Oh, sorry. No, I thought it was
really fast. Oh, Jesus. I hate those scions.
You know there's a dead ghost to the right of you there, yeah? Dave.
There's a dead ghost to the right of me.
Oh yeah.
Hello.
Dude, I was
too busy
spawning. I'm just after spawning.
Stop listening. No, Xbox, go to Destiny. Stop listening. Stop listening. Stop listening. God dang.
What did it do?
Send me to the video marketplace. I'm like, no, stop listening. I'm like, wait, no, send me back to Destiny.
I don't know if it's possible, but that is fun, yeah.
Picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way.
I think when like you start losing control of your muscles, I think this one is the first thing up.
He's in a tank.
A tank? Yeah, I'm scared of what that is. I'm afraid of backing up.
Guardian down.
Whoa! I just got fucked. Down there.
Yeah, I'm down here with it now.
Okay.
Hey Rob, how we doing, dude? Oh yeah, what I needed to talk to you about as well, Rob, was with your blessing, like, you know, since technically it's still your, it's yours, like, since the only people that are in the chat really are people who already have Destiny, or else they don't have this console, I was going to say, will we wait until some time where there's a stream up with at least like 40 people or something like that, with whether it's this game or Outlast or Minecraft or whatever, and we just surprise people with a giveaway of it there and then. How does that sound to you? Because right now there's maybe one person in here who doesn't have it, and then it would just really look as if you just bought it for them, which would be unfair in the sense of it's supposed to be a raffle. Like, we could still raffle off the expansion pass if all comes to all, because obviously everyone didn't get the expansion pass. But that's, it's your call, do you know what I mean? I wanted the final say to be yours. Go far away you were then. I'm down. But yeah, Rob, that's my point, like. So, like, if you want to keep, like, the thing is, we've raffled out all the currency cards.
all that's left is the Destiny download code and content. So, it's your call, dude. Do you want to keep the rest of that for some other time that we can do maybe during the week or something like that when there's a fair bit of a viewer pool? One second. Yeah, cool. No bother. Would have no problem with that, because the thing is, since we can't raffle it off right now, it's your call what happens with it, dude.
Guardian down.
I'd have no problem with whatever you decide to do, but obviously that'll be brilliant, since like obviously your mom really does seem like she would be a very loyal viewer, and she seems like a legend. Yeah.
It was promised that it'd be given out tonight.
That's the thing, and we did actually say that we would try to see if we could come up with like a trivia and all that sort of stuff to make sure like a loyal follower
would do it. What time did Ken fall asleep?
What time did I fall asleep? And you plan to give it away in the stream at some point, and she's doing it when it's on. I have no problem with that whatsoever, dude. That's no problem whatsoever, Robin. I fully support that idea. Well, but yeah, 2K, you don't have the Xbox One, so... But to be honest with you, Rob, that isn't favouritism, because we did say that we would raffle it off tonight, and earlier it was me and Kyle were saying, Joe, we'd leave it till some other stream, but at the end of the day, like, we did say we wanted your final vote on what happens with it. And to be honest with you, that is an epic idea, because how better to end a 24-hour Destiny stream than with giving someone Destiny, you know? Nice one. Did you really just make that joke, like? He was like, you can end the stream by making me someone's Destiny. Dave. Earlier, actually, before I started the stream, one thing that me and Kelly were talking about was, do you know the way, like, one big milestone of, like, channels is usually a 24-hour stream and all sort of thing, and the way, like, all of you were involved in that, it's kind of as if, it was kind of ironic that if this was going to make the channel any bit better, to show what we're capable of and what we can pull together as a group to get done and all that sort of thing, and it just so happens to be with a game called Destiny. You know, it's pretty cool, like. Actually, to be honest with you, Rob, when it comes, you're saying you want a mod vote on that. To be honest with you, I'd say the likes of Remy and James and Kelly have no problem with that. I'd say if you did want to just make sure and get an extra vote from someone, maybe just Kyle. Because since it's thanks to the two of ye that all this was made possible in the first place. And especially thanks to you, because, you know, you were the one who got them. Do you know what I mean? So if you feel that you want to have the go-ahead from someone else as well, I say Kyle would be the person to get his opinion about it. And if that is what you're doing with the content as well, I want you to make sure that it's known that he might have fallen asleep or something, because he reached level 20. I think he's doing PvP with Marines. I can't remember. I want you to make sure that you make it clear that is a gift from you. Do you know what I mean? Because it wasn't. Oh no, obviously, yeah. Like since Fate did stay online all night, like with us, and you know. But my point is that, like, I pretty much had nothing got to do with obtaining that in the first place. Like, the only part I have in any of this is, like, I created this channel, that's it. The community, the prizes, the content, the fucking, the banter, all that sort of thing, that's all you guys, do you know what I mean? So that's, you know, yeah. You know what I'm trying to say. Bollocks. Derek Prince generated 2 orbs of light. He could use those 2 orbs of light to. There we go.
Isn't Derek Prince lovely?
There was no need for that kind of violence, no, like.
Oh, I guess we can't beat that.
Yeah. Maybe. So what are you doing? So, how are you going to test it out?
Yeah.
I know you won't be able to revive me. I'll wait the 30 seconds. Just I wanted to get that in there. Do you know?
Get in there, man.
Oh, Jesus. Ah, man, you did need to do that. What?
What time are you on?
Oh, 6 seconds. Oh, sure, Faith, seriously, I've already fallen asleep once. Ah! So yeah, Faith, so you have an Xbox One, yeah? Okay, he's after coming down off his pedestal. Like, watch your back, Dave. No, I was just saying, watch your back, that's all. That's after she got up a bit of phlegm and stuff this morning, like. Yeah. Yeah. Jesus. Hey, the cheeto. You just can't stay away. Oh, I know.
I'm down as well.
Seconds.
Thank you.
priority now.
Come on. Come on, you bitch. Come on! Die, you- No! No! Fuck! Dave, I'm just to the right of you. Just a straight stream he's fucking shooting, like.
Alright, I'm coming up behind you, Dave.
Dang, lads!
I'll let commanders of all know there's one less problem on
us. Mollus Ta'ar has finally been defeated in the Cabal command down the river. But in the darkness rising, more fruitful, and new leaders realize. We must be ready to face
what
them.
What the fuck, Barbecue Dark Lodge!
Oh my god, what the fuck, Barbecue?
It's over 9 Dark Lodge!
Over 9 Dark Lodge!
All 61 kills.
Back to normal, I guess, huh?
So, with that, lads, with that, that was the last fucking mission that is currently in the game. Technically, we beat the game. Like, we've done all the missions, but we haven't gotten to top level and whatever. So...
Larger?
Yeah. Seriously, just...
I just lost the game.
Upgrades glide to finish the boost of speed. Well, Ken, you have a new hardcore fan with a house full of hardcore fans. For everyone, my mom was watching the stream. Seriously? So you're saying that they're... being hardcore fans for the channel now, even though they watched me fail at this game, fall asleep, run into walls, freak out at people because I was being a pissy cranky bitch, and constantly just yelling, "Dig, Lodge!
Dig, Lodge!
Dig, Lodge!" Tree Brothers. Thanks very much for watching, guys. But you're saying well done. You're saying well done and all that. Like, there's still another hour and a half. Mm-hmm. We're not done yet. Yeah, Rob, I got into, I knew it would happen while Kelly was still in, asleep, when I was just in the room here on my own, like, and, yes, we put your sweet asses on the big screen and made it, like, big movie, like, Neighbours and all. Jesus, thanks so much, Faith. Well, I hope it was entertaining, so far.
Hopefully not, yeah.
No, Jesus, I won't be getting fucking cranky. No, it was literally, Rob, fucking, it wasn't because you went off, but it was after you went off, me and Dave, we came into a lot of fucking issues progressing, and I just started to think, I was in this horrible cranky mood, and I was just like, do you know what, fuck this game. I was like, why did I get it? Why did I even get this console? Why? Just why? Life, why?
and then I woke up.
and then Larry just woke up because when his fire team was going for a smoke break, he was like, okay, I'm going to go and stretch. I'll go for a walk to wake myself up. He sat down and fell asleep for an hour.
I woke up for the first time because I didn't know what time it was.
Oh,
and
man.
Hour and a half that Larger was helping us. We couldn't, or Ken couldn't even hear what he was saying.
Yeah, man, I swear to God, I didn't know English anymore. I really didn't.
No, but I mean,
the glitch where I couldn't hear him, yeah. Do you remember when the seven of us were in the fire team just talking?
Hello?
At the halfway point. It was just fucking, that was ridiculous. You were questioning your own existence, yes. Yes, I was. I I lay down to bed myself, I hit the 50 hour make and just like, man, but that's the thing, there's no problem, man. Do you know what I mean? That's like, do you know, there's no problem whatsoever.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing, man. I know you know it a lot better since, you know, I only have one child, do you know. But I know what you mean I know what you mean where when you're sitting down and you have a child right there with you and you just feel so relaxed, like.
I completely hold it against you, Rob.
Dave is saying that he completely holds it against him putting his, what did you say? Putting his what against us?
Things before us.
Putting things before us.
Exactly. Kappa.
That's saying, Dave, if you go along with your plans, you'll never understand it, like.
What plans?
Remember you were saying you were never going to be a dad?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Fuck you, Dave!
I got upgraded to the better fire team.
Yeah, we upgraded Largish to first class as well.
First class?
It's like X-Men first class, only we don't have any special powers apart from I'm a dick. Ken,
what? I'm what?
Is American.
I think we broke Largish again. Yeah, we broke Largish again. It's that time again where everything is funny. Like earlier, Rob, I swear to God, Largish couldn't stop laughing because we were taking a piss out of the way his Xbox name is like Van Dan Bang fucking whatever, like, we were taking a piss out of it, saying, you know, Van Dan Bang, Van Jean-Claude Van Damme Hamburglar fucking.
Oh. Oh, God.
He's literally dying. The thing is, from the sound of his laughter, you know for a fact that his face right now is just like. Like, you know for a fact, his eyes are just like. Just. Did you just say you're laughing so much that your ass hurts?
Oh my God, I just saw the baby.
He had to run away from the headset.
Okay, I had to take the mic off because it just got really loud for a I'm trying to eat chips here. Or crisp.
Alright.
If you want to call him wherever you live.
Oh, Jesus.
Hamburglar fucking.
My abs. I feel a six pack coming up.
Oh my god.
Six pack now.
2 seconds, guys, you're back.
Yeah, no bother, dude.
No problem.
Oh my god. Fucking hell. You alright, girl? Large, is she alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Ooh. My favorite runs rest over to Arizona. We'll do another 24-hour streak. Shall we see what happens? Like, as long as we can, like, arrange it properly. Because I really fucking didn't expect this to be... I didn't expect it to be this difficult. I'll be brutally honest with you. I really thought... Because, like, years ago, like, staying inside an internet cafe playing World of Warcraft for 4 days straight, I used to do it no problem. Do you know what I mean? Oh my god. You alright, girl? Yeah, yeah. Oh.
Derek Ledge!
Where the fuck?
Where the fuck?
Where'd you put your dummy? Hey.
I'm trying to laugh in small segments so it doesn't get so bad anymore.
Ah, but it's most entertaining when you have the outburst and need to run away. But that made it so much better. The fact that we literally heard the headphones drop and you walk away.
I was going to be too loud. I had to take it off. You couldn't listen anymore else. It was never going to stop.
Ah. Come on, girl.
Oh my god. Ah.
There we go. There we go. Where the fuck is Lames? I couldn't tell you, dude. I really don't know. Ah. I'm just holding her. I'm just gonna fucking. She's getting a little bit impatient. But, Mammy's gonna be busy for another minute or two. Where are you? Where are you going? Where are you going? I'll just double check, is he on? Limes. Yeah, online playing Destiny. Playing control and Destiny. Yeah, man, he's doing PvP, Rob. Ah, don't slap the wire.
Slap.
You know what, actually? Wait to fire team. Yeah, right. What are you doing? Carefully your leg there now. Carefully your leg. Okay? Don't play with that. Don't play with that. You'd know she's mine, though, the fact that she's, like, amazed by an Xbox controller.
Yeah, right?
Actually, I think that's her grandmother there now. 2 seconds, just need to answer the door.
She's
like, how do I put my hand on this bad boy and play?
Okay, I was wrong. That wasn't my door.
What's that?
Oh. What are we doing?
No. What? That's not our door. I don't think so. Go on, answer it. Will you take her there? She got up more. Okay, I'll be back there in 2 seconds, lads. Oh, his lime's in. Okay, 1 second, I need to... But yeah, he's... No, Linus isn't here at all. Yeah, Linus is just playing, PvP at the moment. Largish, don't worry. All those fits of laughter through tonight will be, they will be highlighted. Oh, after his match. Okay, cool. Alright, I'll be back there in 2 seconds, and then we'll have a quick chat with Z Lames. And can you see my message? On what? How long till the stream's over again? About 1.5 hours. Fantastic Four, there's no, sorry, there's about 2 hours. No, an hour. There's 1 hour and 10 minutes. So there's 1 hour and 10 minutes. Jesus, I'm gonna go and have a quick cigarette there, so, and try to get to 20.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll be back there in 2 seconds. And 2K-ish, if we stream against the stream. You're always only talking about... I'll kill you. What are they? And if Dave or Largish, if one of you will just keep an eye on what he says, just to remind me of what games he says he's after putting up or whatever. I'll be back there in 2 minutes.
Alright, no problem.
The Sonic games, huh? You're basically just trying to make up the collection of the games that all you have. What?
I had Sonic 1 and 2 on Sega Genesis.
Yeah, I had the Sega Mega Drive. I'd actually be half tempted, you know, with the capture card sometime. Like, I'll be using it with the PS3. Eventually, like. I'd be half tempted to actually get the Commodore 64 and the Sega Mega Drive and all the old consoles and hook them up and play the genuine old games. Like,
I still got my original Sega Mega Drive 2.
Yeah, the Mega Drive 2, the one that had the button, not the Switch.
Yeah, it's a badass Wii console.
There's something in tower. They're a pound each. Nice. Oh, Jesus. Man, no, I'm not going to forget this fucking night for a long time.
No, this is a good night.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry. Usually I mute the mic if I'm going to be coughing or burping or anything. Oh. Actually, Dave and Lergish, would you be up for one thing, actually?
What?
Do you know if we reach 7 PM and we're not level 20, would you be up for staying till we are?
Yeah.
Awesome. How many times did you black out? That's such a fucking weird question to ask, dude.
Hold on, I kept a diary here with every single time he closed his eyes.
Ah, well, you can't count every time he closed his eyes.
Oh, you can,
yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
there's a mini blackouts when you blink.
Ten. Oh. What the fuck? Lost items?
Oh yeah, it's lost items is if you ever leave any loot behind.
That's fairly awesome.
Yeah.
They adopted that from World of Warcraft anyway.
By the way,
I'd say it was probably... To be honest, you know, I'd say...